guys, let's get this win. But take it easy on our lowrider friends.
Espero que hayas traído a vuestras mamás para que os consuelen después de la carrera. Y Weasel, solo los bebés tienen miedo de los fantasmas.
What you just say? Kara, translate for me.
Sophia said, I hope you brought your mums to comfort you after the race.
Girl got heart. Trash talk is part of the game.
She also added, and Weasel, only big babies are afraid of ghosts.
Oh, that ain't even true, though. You forced my hand, girl. Now we're gonna end this in a knockout victory. I trust you, D. Make the difference, and that lowrider is your trophy to take. Turn right straight after the checkpoint. I see a shortcut. Again, dude.
If I said I liked your style, but I admit it, you guys know how to drive.
Thanks. I'll take any compliment.
But it won't be enough, lo siento.
Oh, yeah? Come on, D. Give it your all. Nitro down the straights, just like we did in the dark races. Senorita, just business.
Don't get too attached to the car, comadreja. I'll take it back faster than you think.
Good job, driver. New challenges lie ahead. have killed the game. The big wheels win over the small ones. Well, given the difference in power, it was hard to doubt. The car you built with Weasel's help is insane, driver. Behind that steering wheel, there's no way you can go unnoticed. Also, if I've understood correctly, you've not only won the contest, but also your opponent's car. It's not Motorfest's usual way of rewarding the winner, but I guess a bet's a bet. Sophia kept her word and left her lowrider at the container site. You'll see, even an enthusiastic donk like you could appreciate a car with this much customization work on it. Available driver. A playlist is ready to try. Let's go try it. The next playlist in our catalogue tackles another key aspect of worldwide car culture. Thank you. station. Motorfest went the extra mile and got in touch with a real master craftsman. Is 100% inspired by the work of an unrivaled auto-tuning pioneer, Mr. Wataru Kato himself, and his signature brand, Liberty Walk. Liberty Walk is much more than just a simple trademark. It's actually three different approaches to a common customization philosophy. The Liberty Mindset. Cars appeal to everyone in the world, and there is no limit to creativity. It's performance and customization without compromise. Here comes Liberty Walk, introduced by Mr. Kato himself.